It's so exciting. In the dark of night.